Phra Bat Somdet Phra Poramenthra Maha Mongkut Phra Chom Klao Chao Yuhua, or Rama IV, known in English-speaking countries as King Mongkut, was the fourth monarch of Siam under the House of Chakri, ruling from 1851 to 1868. Outside of Thailand, he is best known as the king in the 1951 musical and 1956 film The King and I, based on the 1946 film Anna, and the King of Siam A Circumflex in turn based on a 1944 novel by an American missionary about Anna Leonowens' years at his court, from 1862 to 1867. During his reign, the pressure of Western expansionism was felt for the first time in Siam. Mongkut embraced Western innovations and initiated the modernization of his country, both in technology and culture, earning him the nickname the father of science and technology in Siam. Mongkut was also known for his appointing his brother, Prince Chutamani, as second king, crowned in 1851 as King Pinklao. Mongkut himself assured the country that Pinklao should be respected with equal honor to himself. Mongkut's reign was also the time when the power of the House of Bunnag reached its zenith and became the most powerful noble family of Siam. In 1824, Mongkut became a Buddhist monk, following a Siamese tradition that men aged 20 should become monks for a time. The same year, his father died. By tradition, Mongkut should have been crowned the next king, but the nobility instead chose the influential Prince Jesadabhradindra, son of a royal concubine, rather than a queen. Perceiving throne was irredeemable, and to avoid political intrigues, Mongkut retained his monastic status. King Mongkut would later be noted for his excellent command of English, although it is said that his younger brother, Vice King Pinklao, could speak it even better. Mongkut's first son and heir, Chulalongkorn, granted the Thammayot royal recognition in 1902 through the Ecclesiastical Polity Act. It became one of the two major Buddhist denominations in modern Thailand. Chulalongkorn also persuaded his father's 47th child, Vajiraya tilde plus or minus Anna, to enter the order, and he rose to become the 10th Supreme Patriarch of Thailand from 1910 to 1921. Accounts vary about Nang Klao's intentions regarding the succession. It is recorded that Nang Klao verbally dismissed the royal princes from succession for various reasons. Prince Mongkut was dismissed for encouraging monks to dress in the Mon style. Some said that, however, Nang Klao wished his throne to be passed to his son, Prince Sanup, and that he gave his bracelet which had been passed down from Phuttheok for Chulalok to the prince. However, this Bunnag switched the bracelet for a forged one, thus preventing Anup from inheriting the throne. Prince Mongkut was indeed supported by a pro-British, this Bunnag, the Samuhakalaham, or Armed Force Department's president, the most powerful noble during the reign of Rama III. Also some British merchants who were fearful of the anti-West feeling growing during the previous reign, seeing the Prince Mongkut, who the champion of European civilization among the royal elite, as their new hope. Bunnag, with the supporting promise of British agents, sent his men to the leaving from monk status ceremony for Prince Mongkut even before Nang Klao's death. With the support of powerful nobility in the great power Britain, Mongkut's ascension to the throne was ensured. After his 27 years of pilgrimage, King Mongkut ascended the throne in 1851. Aged 47. He took the name Phra Chom Klao, although foreigners continued to call him King Mongkut. The king was well known among the foreigners, particularly some British officers, as a pro-British. Sir James Brooke, a British delegation, even praised him our own king, and showed his support of him as a new king of Siam. Having been celibate for 27 years, he now set about building the biggest royal family of the Chakri dynasty. In the inside of the palace there was a veritable city of women aport say 3,000 or more. They were mostly servants, Amazons for guards, officials, maids and so on, but Mongkut acquired 32 wives, and by the time he died, aged 64, he had 82 children.